Some breaking news. Firefighters are getting a handle on a pair of brush fires near Gorman. Sky 9 was overhead earlier this evening. The Hungry Fire has burned 340 acres off of Quail Lake Road.
And the other fire started after a pickup truck caught on fire on the 5 Freeway at Vista Del Lago Road and spread into the Angeles National Forest. No one was injured and no structures have burned.